Suzuki Rhythm Diet and Twinkle Variations and Theme in the key of D major. So for those of you who play violin, if you've got an E string, for those of you who play violin, this means you're going to do this on the D string, A string, D string, A string, DNA, DNA, DNA string, the bloody version. So, what's the Suzuki Rhythm Diet and Twinkle Variations and Theme? Many teachers call this sucker many different things. I put it into food, the different rhythms of music. There's lots of them, there's lots of them. These are the first bits that people have, that students have in Suzuki Book 1. You could have this handout. Look over here, this handout somewhere. You can look at this, follow along. All right, so. In the Suzuki Rhythm Diet, the first thing you're going to eat is pepperoni pizza. Listen to me saying it. Pepperoni pizza. For those of you who are older, caregivers, parents can help out with the syllables with pepperoni pizza. Pepperoni pizza. Yeah? Okay, so if you've got your instrument, of course, if you've got to unpack still, then take out your instrument, shoulder rest. Yes, you need your shoulder rest. And, or sponge, if you've got a sponge. Some of you have a chalk, some of you have a bow sticker, some of you have a bow tape. Usually it's chalk now. All the usual things with playing position and bow hold. And then place that chalk on the stick, the chalk that's on the stick on top of the D string. Yeah, and then let me hit my fancy schmancy iPad number 2. Play along, it's gonna be slower. It's gonna be a little bit slower. Here's the intro with the piano, and here we go. Take a look at my elbow over here. Yeah. All right. Let's do it again faster. Please. And as usual, shake, relax, let your brain breathe if you need to. And then step, stretch, plank position, check your chalk. Look over here. This is correct demonstration. Look over here. This is incorrect placement. So here we go, get ready to play round 2 faster. How will you know how fast? We gotta listen to the intro. Here we go. Some of you doing this on open strings only, meaning no left fingers. I'm gonna do that way now. So here we go, one more time, a little bit faster. Pepperoni pizza. Sometimes some teachers call it Mississippi hot dog. It's the same rhythm. All right, here we go, get ready. Stand tall. Or sit tall. Ready? Go! look over here, look over here, look here. Take a look at my posture, my position, my position, my posture. I've got a square-ish shape from the chalk, down to my hand, down to my elbow, down to my shoulder. I like to call it pepperoni pizza because I can add the square pizza box over here. This is correct shape. This is correct setup. Look at me, look at me, look at me. This is incorrect. This is incorrect. The instrument is pointed down. Do you look like this? Or any variation of this? I'm hyperextending my neck. Incorrect. Incorrect. Here's correct demonstration. One last thing with posture. One last thing with the setup. Caregivers, parents can help out with this. I have a straight-ish line from this elbow to the base knuckles. Over here, base knuckles, elbow, straight-ish line. Here's incorrect demonstration. Incorrect. This is correct. Straight-ish line from my right elbow to the base knuckles. Rest position. Yeah, cool. Do it again and again and again. I'll see ya.